This is the best of all the drive we have done, David. Would you say?
Hello, we are Thavone and David from TD Adventures. Today, we are going to take you on a wild drive through Jedediah Smith Redwoods State Park in California. Howland Hill Road is the name of the road. Because the road is very narrow, only a trailer less than 21 feet or a camper motorhome less than 25 feet are recommended. And you will see why.
Oh my God. Look at this, huh? Wow. Whoa. How are we gonna do this? Oh, careful. Now where are you going?
You think I want to run off the edge of the road?
No.
That is a narrow spot. What am I looking?
You got some room here, but not too much. Don't go anymore. Don't go anymore. Okay. Wow, huh?
Can you see up the road? Can I go?
Right now you can go, yeah? Oh, wait, your turn, yeah. I think you can go, your turn. You're gonna have to,
Oh my. How am I on the right side?
You're good on the right side.
We pulled over to let the Jeep pass us.
He was parked right there.
Oh, no. We were told about this. This is the best of all the drive they have done, David. What'd you say?
Don't close the person.
Look at that. Okay. person standing there and then the tree.
Hey, nice job, you guys.
Hey, look at that. Yeah.
Nice job.
Awesome, honey. The widest ride. Wait, we're not done yet. I guess we're not. Oh, you go more. Oh, and then look at that big tree.
Yeah.
Cut down. Look at how big it is. Oh. And then the bridge. Thank you. to end. We wanted to keep going like this.
We decided not to follow the Jeep because we need to get going toward Oregon before it gets dark.
We made it.
I feel like I've been on a roller coaster and run over by horses. So much. All the potholes and the bouncing.
Yeah. Oh, wow. That was pretty awesome. The name of it is called Jedediah Smith Redwood State Park.
Right, but that was a specific road within the state park, right?
Yeah, the road said Howland Hill Road. Motor homes, trailers, not advised.
And that is correct.
Yeah. What are you saying?
I feel like I've been through a fight. I ache all over. Just so many potholes. So narrow a road.
That's the extent of us going on a roller coaster,
Oh,
huh?
Man. Oh, smooth pavement.
Yeah.
But the seat's comfortable, man. But boy, we were bouncing up and down. You just couldn't avoid some of those potholes.
Well, even stuff came out of the cabinets.
Oh, everything.